Welcome back, everybody. On to Sammy's mission, Orange Star campaign. The mission's a little different than the normal campaign mission, insofar as the map is completely different, and you want to sort of focus on building lots of mechanized infantry to help get around the mountains. Mr. Slash, we have reports that Orange Star is closing in our position. What would you like us to do? Just go and engage them or something. Engage them or something? Yeah, I am a little busy researching my latest invention right now. Duh. Once I'm finished, I'll bathe all of Orange Star in a sea of fire. Ooh, I love new toys. I'm not sure we can do this on our own. Ugh, you're hopeless. Fine, let's get this over with. Start out by building an infantry. Mechanized units are going to pour this way. This infantry is going to go up here, and then we're going to build an... we're just going to build that for right now. We want to try to get up to this area as quickly as possible, only because if we don't, then we're going to be seriously behind when we're trying to push forward and capture that area. Another mech. All right, we're gonna build an APC to get everything moving along quicker. It's going to ferry this guy up to here, and then we're gonna come back and we're gonna pick up this guy here. That'll be it for right now. And we're also going to build a tank and come up from behind, and we're going to use it to protect this infantry unit. Another thing I forgot to print out, or point out, not print out, is there is a black cannon here, so this city's safe. This, however, is not. This one isn't either, so we're going to be avoiding them at least temporarily until I can take out the black cannon. Put you in there. What I could do is I could try to take... Let's do that. We'll take the farther base first, come in behind with this infantry, and then capture that one about a turn or so later, I guess. Thank you. Okay, that's good. So that should... Yeah, we'll be able to finish capturing that before I have to worry about anything. At 10,000 right now, we're just gonna leave that alone. To push towards this base. I don't think we'll get there, but we can try anyways. All right, end our turn. Let's move you up behind there. Use you for blocking. First things first, gonna build artillery. Okay, so you're out of my way. What we'll do is we'll build some rockets first. And then move forward. These guys up. So he's gonna move down into here. We're gonna drop him over here and hopefully capture this city. Try to move these guys up on the next turn, depending on what the computer does. I'm gonna bunch up these guys a little bit better. Good, I think. First things first. Nope. Not doing that. You're moving up. You're moving up. And we're gonna build. Who do I wanna build? I'm gonna build another tank behind him. Perfect. Now I need to think about what is coming. So I got more tanks coming, so we should think about... you guys are gonna be moving up to... Let's move you back one. You can move up to... Move up to... You're covered, good. To build an artillery. I'm not sure if that's really a smart idea or not. I think I should save up for either a medium or a neo-tank. Alrighty. Mm-hmm. Alright, we're looking pretty good now. That tank's probably... I was gonna say that tank's probably dead, though. But I guess it's not. Did you run out of gas? No, not quite, but you're going to be. Let's pump out some tanks then.
Did you revive my attack?
Plan here is we're gonna try to take the base with this push, infantry push that is. You're dead. Alright, that's pretty much it. Let's see, can I kill anything? Kill you. Kill you. That's about it. Just capture down. No big deal. It's not like this was important. Toodles! Toodles! Anything to report, Sammy? No sign of any Lash files yet. Oh. They're thorough, I'll give them that. Hardly any time to evacuate, but they still managed to destroy her notes. Well, I'm sure you'll have more chances to gather intel in the future. We've captured an enemy HQ today? That's good work. You're right, that's still a lot of ground to cover. We need to move ahead base by base to ensure that we take them all.
Mission complete.
Kaboom.
Yes.
Just the beginning. Alright, and next we're going to move on to the lab mission. We're going to do a good job on the lab mission. We're going to try and get 300 on that. Because last time I tried this, I ended up with a B rank, which kind of stinks. So, let's see if we can do better this time. Next time, that is.